I don't know how to get to that scout. That made me jump. Just keeps going. I hear it like go by me. Uh-oh. I'm going to die. Well, I think that's a dead end. Even if I do get in there, there's two of the anglerfish that instantly go after me. I've tried sneaking in without a ship. let's look at what we know. See if that takes me to the Dark Bramble. Maybe I needed to reroute the power. I don't understand the point of these. What's this? Oh no. Oh my God, that was close. Are there two of those? No. Oh, I forgot. Son of a gun. Alright, let's just die. Oh, I missed. Guess I haven't really checked out this place enough. This is not where I thought I was. Oops. Okay. Wait, what was in there? I really need to pee, so I'll be back. Okay. I learned nothing that last life. Yeah. Let me turn on rumor mode. really want to go here. This one should be on Giants. I think I want to try doing that. It's a brittle hollow. Well, I guess one thing I haven't checked out is, okay, let me go for a landing. Oops. Close enough. Okay, so it doesn't say that there's more to do here. Or does it say that? Just try to get to the tower. How do I get in there? Need to get way up there. That way's blocked. Got this, but ship down here. I doubt it can fit in there, but gotta try something. Is that a path? Nope. Is this a path? Nope. I think I can think of is maybe if I turn off the black hole thing. Well, that's probably bad. Maybe without the black hole, the gravity will be weaker. Even if that was on there, it definitely would not be tall enough. So maybe I could come in. Do I want to come in from this side? Okay. Ooh. That was pretty close. No, too high, too high, too high, too high. That's gonna kill me. Is that gonna hit us? Did. Is that doing anything? No, the gravity's still 1.4. Okay, well. Maybe if I can get there really quickly before the thing breaks. Definitely need to remember to put on my spacesuit. No overshot. I wasted a lot of time. Please don't tell me that was what just broke it. Reset the loop by crashing into the ship. This reminds me of the game Deathloop, which I still have yet to finish as well. So if this doesn't work, then maybe I have to wait till the end. I need to pay attention to how much gravity I have on the ground in there to see if it's higher than 1.4. Because that would mean over time, as the planet loses mass, its gravity gets lower. I heard it hit. It's already broken. I about died. 1.4. That's upsetting. Wait, 1.3. 1.2? That's not enough. Because I'm close to the wall. Yeah. Maybe at some point it gets thrown into space. I'm just gonna wait. This is probably gonna be pretty boring. Let me go get my ship. Get health. Oops. The only thing I can think of is that this gets knocked down. Is that? Oh. Were those launched? Yeah, they were. What happens to the ones that were launched into space? Come on, need that one to launch. Too late. Well, maybe that one will hit. Or that one? Wish I could upgrade like a watch ability so I could know how much time is left in the loop. This game really makes me want to play Deathloop again. Try to beat that. Was that good? No. Oh! That did nothing. Kind of want to go inside. Oh, I should have parked down there. Crap. Hopefully it doesn't just blow up my ship. So I want to know what the surface integrity is. Does it tell me? Do I need this? Okay, 36%. 18%. That means one more hit. That should be at zero. About up there. I wonder what else says. Wait, is that surface integrity of the planet? Or the area? I don't think that's like 82% of the planet. Come on. Let's see if I hit over there. Alright, so it is area dependent. It does look like the gravity is affected up there. Pull this out. Also, maybe I'll do this. Just kidding, let's do this instead. That one looks like it might hit. Oh. Ooh. 5%. Thank you. That's not gonna make it into orbit. And there's that. Don't hit that rock. We have liftoff. Where did it go? I can't see. Is it right there? So I wanted to be at the top. I still thought standing on that thing would be the right answer. But oh well. Figured it out. Why do I feel like I've done this before? I've already been to the moon. And what was the projector for? Let me go to my ship. Never mind, my ship is 8 kilometers away and I am out of fuel. Guess let's go up. Well, hopefully I figured everything out there. As for my ship, that looks like it's not Giants Deep. How did it get there? Well, I am going to die. Okay. I think I just figured it out. No, it always. don't think I can get to the North Pole. Visitors always arrive at the South Pole. Pole. Let's go back to the moon. Just over at Brittle Hollow, no. It's not there. Giant's Deep. Not anymore. Must be at Brittle Hollow. Here, let's move up. Where is Brittle Hollow? Oh. I'm at Dark Bramble. Am I falling? No, I'm good. So where is... the moon. Am I blind? Possibly. No, don't hit it. Okay. Okay, North Pole, this is South Pole. Don't leave the atmosphere. Okay, so something I was thinking. If I'm in it. Yep, this is definitely going to work. Ship's gone. My location is the same. This. Definitely dark bramble. That is a new one. But I have to be at the North Pole. How do I get to the North Pole? That's not it. Wait. Well, this is definitely the North Pole. Let's check out the area. Don't want to go too far here. Let's make sure I can see out the door. I'm really worried if I go in the here. Oh, shoot. Ah, screw it, let's just go. No! On. I thought it was this one. I So I need to go north as far as I can. That is as far as I can. Okay. Come on. There you are. Was I on Giant Steep? I feel like I was. Shoot, just missed the ship. There's a tower. No, I am here. Wonder how many times I've screwed that up. He's alive. Thanks. Speak. see. Oh. What is this one? Well, that did nothing. Thanks, guy. Mean, what if I do? I am the eye of the universe. He has something to say? Okay, so that teach me anything other than my closest lead is a dead end? Just gonna check out my ship log and probably call it the end of the stream. It's been about 2 hours. Don't need that. So that was all I learned. Just need Ash Twin Project. With enough energy and the vessel, which I really have no idea how to get to. Maybe. Why is this connected to that? I don't know. I gotta pee. So I'm gonna end stream. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. And I'll see you in the next one, hopefully.